To new exhibits, shining a light on African-American culture and celebrating Black expression takes center stage at the Flint Institute of Arts.
TV5's Ashlyn Hill is live there. She's taking us inside for a closer look. Hey, Ashlyn.
Hey, good morning. We're here. We're waking up at the Flint Institute of Arts where there is a lot going on. Joining us this morning, we've got Shane Coppitz, our marketing and communications coordinator. All kinds of things happening here.
So many things. We celebrated the King holiday yesterday. Yes. We had the opening of Wonderfully Made, which you're going to find out about on Saturday. And the community gala happens on Saturday.
Okay. So where can we find more information about everything happening?
As always, FlintArts, ARTS.org.
Okay, so give us a quick intro. We're in the graphics
gallery.
I was like, graphic design gallery. But this is a really personal place.
It is. And the collection that we have is so, so special. Mm-hmm. You are going to talk about the artist collection of fine African American art. Mm-hmm. And we are welcomed to have the collector, half of the duo, Anthony Artis here to talk to.
Okay, we're so excited. So this is really special. Anthony Artis, again, you're here. This is your personal collection, you, your wife, your family.
Yes, ma'am.
How does it feel to have this displayed in this gallery?
Oh, we are blown away. We're super excited. We're born and raised in Flint, may die in Flint, but to have our art collection shown at this museum, it's our first museum showing. We're super excited. We hope people come out and embrace it, and we're just so overly excited about the wonderful exhibit being shown here in our hometown. So
well, we're happy to have you and show you off as well.
Thank
so
you.
Really quickly, what can folks expect if they come to the gallery?
Oh man, if they come with an open heart, they're going to learn African-American history. They're going to learn things about some personal connections between my wife and I and our family. And Davida, she's home recuperating, so baby, we love you. But for the most part, they're going to learn about a lot of things that they may not have ever learned otherwise.
Right.
And so just like it's changed my life, we hope it changes the lives of other people. And I believe if they come, it will.
Oh my gosh. Well, it's called Wonderfully Made for a reason, and we'll have more coming up. For now, reporting live in Flint, Ashlyn Hill, WNEM TV5.